Hi, my name is Doug Clare, and I'd like to share an original song that I wrote in the early 1990s. It's about an experience I had when I was 16 and I almost drowned. And it's called It's Not Too Late.
I could see myself sinking. It was too late for crying. It was too late for trying. It was too late to be a part of what I see. Loving again, not afraid of trying. Best man it has been. Now I'm not afraid to start living. Lord knowing I'm not afraid of loving. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.